All right, well, speed control and everything's all nicely tucked away and mounted. I got the double-sided tape on there. So next thing, I'm going to work on that. So first things first, I'm going take this wheel off right here. I already have that loosened up, so. Not loosened enough. There we go. Take the wheel off. Then I'm going to take the front bumper off. So, kind of see right there. Just using a couple, the two little screws in there. That's out of the way. Back over. Take all those out and take the front end off. I think I need to take these ones off. Put those back on. Size it down. Get the front off. Alrighty. I'm just gonna do one side. Just do the other side the same way. Take that little guy off there. And boom. First one's off. Make sure I got the right orientation, same one. Put the new one back. New one in there. And just do the reverse. There you are. Seems like it's starting to strip out a little bit, so. All right, well, technical difficulty, but got everything back in order here. All right. Put the shock tower back on. Put the shock, I mean. They just go with one size, but then it wouldn't be an adventure. There, nice and snug. All right, so the only thing that'll be left to do is just do the other side, put the wheels back on, good to go. So I'm just gonna finish up the video for right now, and yep, enjoy, everybody.